filter, jilt her nearly every other day. Till finally Miss Bridget was heard at last to say, let him go, let him tarry, let him sink or let him swim. He doesn't care for me, nor I don't care for him. He can go and get another that I hope he will enjoy. For I'm gone to marry a far nicer boy. Then he wrote to her a letter saying he was rather bad. She sent him back an answer saying she was very glad. Then he wrote to her another saying he was well and strong. But she cared no more about him than the ground he walked upon. He can go to his old mother and set her mind at ease. For she's an old, old woman and very hard to please. She can say that I am flighty, as she has always done. 'Cause I don't want to marry her great big ugly son. Swim. He doesn't care for me, nor I don't care for him. He can go and get another that I hope he will enjoy. For I'm gone to marry a far nicer boy. Let him go, let him go, let him go, let him tarry, let him stay. He can go and get another that I hope he will enjoy. For I'm gone to marry a far nicer boy. The years rolled on and left poor Bridget high upon the shelf. And often in the evening when she's sitting by herself, she remembers that young fellow so debonair and gay, and wishes oh so often he'd never heard her say, let him go, let him tarry, let him sink.